purchase of Hot for Pain, products geared especially for women like bath salts and lotions infused with weed to help ease body aches and pains. Even a big Hollywood star is getting into the business. NBC's Morgan Radford has details.
Hollywood veteran Whoopi Goldberg is getting into the business of fun. Launching a line of bath salts and lotions infused with marijuana to provide healthy alternatives for women to treat the pain of menstrual cramps.
So this is the actual marijuana. This is our new product.
And she's not the only one.
This is where we make everything we sell.
Nicole Smith is the CEO of Mary's Medicinals. She makes marijuana